there's just something about this playlist. I just love Karugbin. I'm not gonna lie to you. Am I saying that right? Karugbin.
She was a queen.
She had a house. If you hear noise in the back, just watch a YouTube video at the same time. Just full stimulation mode. It's like that Subway Surfer video. Like here, and then like just a random fucking soap cutting video. It's like just exactly like that, truly. But I don't know. Anyways, I don't even know why I said that. What's my goal for this? So, I think I want to have Joaquin and Mariana to have another baby. Okay? Farrah and Caesar have a baby on the way. Homegirl's pregnant. Also, this kid, Emmett, it's Rhea's son, but, bro, how do you open the family tree thing? I don't even know who his dad is, to be completely honest. Bro just appeared. How do I pull it up? Okay. Hold on. Go to her. Excuse me. Farrah. Come on. Symbology. Boom. Okay, fine. That's fine. Who's the baby daddy? No baby daddy. He just appeared. He literally just appeared out of nowhere. I don't remember where this kid came from. He just suddenly was here. It's all right though. I don't want her to have a kid anyways. Since all her husbands keep dying on her. Fucking Darren died from embarrassment. Like, that's... How do you die from embarrassment? He peed his pants, couldn't get over it, and died from embarrassment. Like, we need to do better, sir. Come on, back to work. What do you... What do I want to eat for lunch? What sounds good? Oh. I think I'm gonna eat some fries. Should I get some for the whole crew? I'll get some for the whole crew. Don't worry, guys. Lunch is on me. Fries are on me. Snack on me. Don't worry. You won't be starving with me around. These parts for. Sorry, it's about 10 p.m. almost, like 4 minutes away from being 10 p.m. So, just a little sleepy, but I have to get these videos out because I'm not gonna be home all weekend. Sorry, just gotta get to bed. I also have chips in case, so if you hear me chewing eventually. Do I care? Not really. Go. Stop doing this. Excuse me, what are you eating, sir? I'm about to order lunch for the... Where do you get that? And why is it just called lunch? But seriously, where did he get that? What is this? Just a view? Okay. No. Didn't I tell you to make lunch? Make lunch, ma'am. Why are you browsing ours? We have something to do right now. Okay, so we can't make fries. Fair enough. Sorry, guys. Looks like you're not going to be able to eat today. Me, though, I'll have a strawberry taiyaki. Yep. What's wrong with the bee? Oh. I want to talk to him. Pee your pants though, but all I want to do is talk some shit. Okay, why'd that not work? Fine, I'll do something else. Should have had her drink an energy drink. It's not too late though. Alright guys, it's enough yapping. Enough chit chatting. I'm about to eat real quick while she does her thing. Good job, Farrah. She really in this shit tinkering. Extra 3 hours, $19 an hour. Flying saucer, 10 a.m. start time. All right. Okay. Time to fix everybody's fucking moods, unless they did it themselves. And did the kids do their homework? Probably not. But I will. I'm gonna hope that they did. Never been known to fail. Okay. Farrah, you literally just got promoted. What would you want to do, ma'am? You want to be a businesswoman, stay-at-home mom? What is it? No coffee. You're literally pregnant. What the fuck is wrong with you? Go upstairs. Is this toilet fixed? It is. Come take a shower, ma'am. No coffee. You're pregnant. What is wrong with you? Don't even go in that kitchen. Can't believe her. Bro, if you don't go pee, there's a bathroom right there. Okay, take you a shower. Where's Rhea? Come make dinner for everybody, please. Oh, Caesar's cooking. Is he cooking? Oh no. Caesar, clean this up real quick. Clean it up. Clean up, please. Rhea, you're the best cook in the house. Come make everybody dinner, please. What do they want to eat today? Butternut gnocchi? Gnocchi? Why is everybody sick? What's wrong with you, Emmett? Everything. Sir? Come here, man. Come here, man. Take a shower, please. Go to the bathroom. Actually, go to the bathroom first and then take a shower. And then, where the freak is homegirl? Where is she? Probably out there gardening. Yep. Knew it. Keep doing that. Keep doing that, girly. Emmett's gonna come. Actually, you got stuff to do. I need you to also come upstairs to your bathroom and take a shower. Come on, take care of yourself, please. You got homework to do. Okay, Brody's up here. He disappeared. Okay, there he is. For work. Post review. What can we review? Is this keyboard? Yes. Okay, she's still cooking. Mariana, what are you doing? Okay. Why are y'all... You live in a house of 8 people. Why... I don't get it. No entiendes. Clean this up. Fix this toilet. Take a shower. When she's done cooking, we're just gonna have a big family meal. Cause clearly y'all miss each other. Call it to meal. What do you need to be doing? the mail come today? Yes, it did. Here, come get your pictures. She said, I'm pretty sure I asked you to do something. Okay, yeah. Musician, for sure. Thought he was dying for a second. I got skipped. You sick? Come eat. Are you sick? No. Girl, come eat. Alright, since y'all are at the table together, communicate! No. Click on him in. Okay. Talk about school. I am a B student. I am an A student. And then after you finish eating, do your homework, please. You too, ma'am. No, alien. Sorry, sir. She's retired from that life, actually. What are you doing? Okay, they're besties. Okay, did you gather your pictures? Hold on. This is also one of my bangers for her, for real. You stay up in Daddy's. I lived in Crowley Town. Which one is more expensive? This one.
You stayed up in Polly. In Crowley Town.
Why are you doing your homework on the floor?
Needing me to get
Sarah?
You from your mother's house.
Yes.
Baby, I'll be dancing. Put on me lavender. Perfume in a nice dress.
Ask for girl, DNA sample. What the fuck?
Like ask him. Midnight is black on the outside, inside, you and I leather and ice cream.
Can you tell them about the baby?
Way back in the day, midnight is black on the outside, inside, you and I leather and ice cream. Fell deep in the romance, in the backseat we did.
Share big news, thank you. Look at that baby. Yes, you're expecting. You're gonna be parents. Is he fucking sick? Why do they get sick so easy? I need it to stop. Smoke with the windows down.
I know I can stay too late. I have you home in town. Let's find a place inside me. Beyond the county line. Midnight black.
Oh shit, that shit is huge. I was not expecting it to be that big.
Fell deep in the romance. In the backseat, we did. We did. Midnight black on the outside. Inside.
Oh, I got a new camera.
The night black on the outside. Inside, you and I
leather. Absolutely.
The night black on the outside. Inside, you and I leather. Fell deep in the romance.
Should I leave this camera? I think I'm gonna put this camera up on. Leave this camera and put this camera on the tripod.
Midnight black on the outside.
Okay, good reputation. Okay, good reputation. Alright, they're besties, they're besties. Okay, what does everybody need now? She's good. Shoquen. I know exactly. Try for that baby, please. Come on.
We were just young ones.
No, just let them sleep. Let them sleep. Let them sleep.
And on that night, you said you love me softly. The haze on the window. Had to borrow my mama's father's money.
Sorry, sir. Not to mess up your time. I just take a gander at these photos in his pocket.
We had a great time.
I'd find the good ones.
I wonder where you are now.
Now, if you feel this, let me know. Pictures, bro. Alright, now let's look at them. Let's make sure everybody's doing something productive. Did y'all do your homework together? You wanna play a game? Come on. Let's play some My Sims Kart Racing. Alright, now let's look at these pics. Which ones are the best?
Don't close your heavy.
I don't like it.
Don't close your heavy eyes. Darling, you have so much to leave behind.
He wants to be a celebrity, so.
If you travel to the other side.
No, that's cute. Keep that.
Doris, I'll be right here holding your hand.
This one can go up. It's Instagram. Excuse me, sir, you're in the way. This one, you can go on Instagram. What are you doing, sir? Go up to.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
That's kind of cute, though.
Maybe I'm selfish. Don't know the pain deep
inside. This one's cute as fuck. Keep it.
Doris.
Doris.
You put up a good.
Those are good Simstagram photos. 20,000 followers? Bro.
To the other side.
Doris.
I'll be right here holding your hand. You taught me how to be a real man. I'll be right here holding your hand.
All right, bless. Look at him happy that he's pregnant. Oh, you want to stream? Say less.
Yes, you did.
Don't wake up your wife. but he doesn't like, he doesn't even like games. Hold on, idea. Career, read, Sims chat, there we go.
Just chatting.
Don't you leave. Don't you go, Doris. Okay, what are you doing? Sleeping. What are you doing? Gardening. Ma'am. Like, you would think by doing all this gardening, we wouldn't have any. Aw, let's ask him if he's lonely. Little apple tree. Don't you leave. Don't you go, Doris. 30. Bro, he jumped up so much. Damn. Oh, where's the bunny? Where's he at? Mr. Bunny. Damn. I should've just let her go. Bro, if you don't weed this. I like how it's just asking different things. Alright, we'll just have Ray do it tomorrow. Alright, ma'am. It's time for bed. Damn, she gotta go to school soon. I didn't even realize it's 5 a.m. I'm so sorry. Sleep, please. Okay, Emmett, you're responsible, sir. Become friends with Pharaoh. Sure thing. Can do. What are you doing? Streaming? What the heck is happening? Fine, fine. I have the perfect thing for you, sir. Jesus. I have to get a drone and one of those tripods, streaming tripods. I didn't mean to pick up the tree, I'm sorry. Put it back. Put it back. Alright, walls down, please. Alright. Purple, here it is. We'll get it in this blue color. Somewhere where it won't disturb. Where's a perfect spot for this? This balcony. Low-key, this piano can go. It's cute, it's aesthetic, I understand the placement, I understand. Actually, can I make these smaller, like... Aw, shit. Undo. That tripod was $1,000? Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Tell us this. Well, how do you resize objects?
getting wild. The ghosts I meet at night, the skin in their eyes are an awful green.
I don't want to listen to this. You know what I do want to listen to, though? House of Civil Wars. The Civil Wars.
Your mouth is poison. Your mouth is wine.
So good. 13 years ago, 9 years ago. The original music video? I've never seen the music video. Bro kind of looks like Johnny Depp.
You only know what I want you to.
Is that an insult? Not sure. Any hoosies. But like, look at him.
You don't want me to.
Look at him. Hold on.
Your mouth is poison. Your mouth. It's wine.
Look.
You think your dreams are the same as mine. Ooh, I don't love you.
I just wanted to show y'all. That's truly it. Now, I figured out how to resize shit.
I wish you'd hold me when I turn my back.
Shift. And this one. Ooh. Hold on, sir. Hold on. Cause like it peeking through the fucking ceiling is not it.
Oh, your hands can heal, your hands can bruise.
So good.
I don't have a choice, but I still choose you.
It looks kind of crazy, but I mean, at least it's not poking through the fucking ceiling anymore. I fucking love scores. I say the F word a lot, but you know, just for emphasis, just so you know how much I love them. It's really real. Theme in my videos. I just be singing. I can't sing, but I still be singing. Because it feels good in the soul. I don't do it because I'm good at it. I'm do it because it feels good. Okay, I think that's all of them. Okay, now. Just gonna make this little area right here Caesar's streaming area. You guys, what song's gonna play next? Caribbean Vibe Volume 2. Kinda wants them to 20 years. Sorry guys, excuse me. Alright, now this is an absolute banger. Excuse me?
Ndiyakukhumbula kakhulu. Kunzima kakhulu emgodini. Ndinqwenela ukukubona wena.
I've never seen this. They held a contest for filmmakers to create an official video for the song 20 years. Wow, that's pretty cool.
Underneath your front door that I wrote 20 years ago.
What the hell is this? Oh, it's a tarp. I just want a clean little rug.
There's no reason, no excuses. There's no second hand. I love you. Just some black.
I guess it's actually kind of cool, just as long as you don't look. Oh, I can resize it. I just learned how to do that. Perf. I have extra camera. Tripod, like, ooh, where is Rhea's pockets? Is that everybody's stuff? Is there a camera in here? Oh my god, more medicine. Hell yes. Okay. Or does it have like a medicine cabinet? You know what I'm saying? Emmett, aren't you supposed to be asleep? Okay, next thing I need is the drone. I'm getting distracted. Hold on. Ooh. Sorry, I just love the Civil Wars. You may hear say it like 700 times, but. I haven't heard this song in so long. I never meant for this to mean. I just need a streaming drone.
Well, I wish you never know. Wish you were the one that got me.
Here it is. Take a family photo, like a giant one, and put it right here. Okay, sir, hit the banyo, please. Oh, he's gonna go on his own. And then, lucky for you, Caesar's too uncomfortable. I was just too uncomfortable to do anything. Bye. falling. Oh my god. Emmett? Can I help you? Not him coming in and telling me the bathroom stinks after I pee. That's absolutely disrespectful. And just for that, I'm gonna give you bad advice. I am. Just for that. What do you want, sir? Step in and stand up for your friend. Back in time. Why is it not manners to sit? Why do you not have manners when you stand up for your friends? Like, somebody please, 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 please explain that. Romantic story time. Tell the story of your wedding. Your 31,000 followers would love to hear from you. Come on. I wish you were the one that got away. What a banger. What they got next? Ooh, of course it's falling. Have you noticed me drifting? I'm asleep. The comments on these streams are hilarious, actually. Cause I've been holding your hand. Have you noticed me drifting? I thought you were younger. Sir? Please don't date anyone. I'm married. The fuck? I'm sorry, I'm married. Can you tell the chat that? I literally have a baby on the way. Please, please tell me you know you got to let you go. Who's awake? Work from home. Yep. And why am I holding my breath? I'm worried about everyone but me. But I just keep losing myself. Me, it's nothing. I don't have any coworkers if I'm working at home. You know what I'm saying? You like, do you understand that? Please tell me you know. Come on. Cry for a baby, please. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Autosave. Use autosave.
Won't you read my mind?
Oh yes. Adopt neglected child. Child? Holy shit. Maximum household size. 104? Why would anybody want 104 Sims? Is it me or is that insane? Oh, 100 baby challenge. Durr. I never even thought to attempt that. I used to watch somebody watch all the play it all the, excuse me. I used to watch somebody do that all the time. I think 12 is my max. Because I want them to have one more kid. I want Rhea to have one more kid. And 12 is good. 12, 12, 12. No, I just want them to have one more kid and then everybody to grow up. And I just want to, yeah, 12's good, 12's good. I'll increase it later if I have to. Alright, so save and quit. Don't you worry. I'll be right back, actually. Honey. I have to pick some musica. What do I want to listen to? Japanese jazz when driving home on a warm night?